Is it in Thompson, Churchill, Snow Lake, or Hamiota?
When I was approached and told that AI was coming to Kahoot, I was thrilled. I've already been dabbling little bits here and there with AI, and then once I was given access to the AI question generator, holy mackerel, saved me so much time.
One more, so we're so close.
I think when any new technology comes around, it kind of shifts perspective into how can the technology improve existing features and what new opportunities that technology can give us. One of the key problems that we wanted to try to solve was a teacher's time and how we could reduce the amount of time they need to create quality content on the Kahoot platform. Our first generative AI feature is called Question Generator. Typically, it takes about 30 minutes for a teacher to generate a Kahoot. So as a teacher, you log onto the platform, you call the Azure OpenAI. Generative AI typically takes about 30 seconds to generate 10 multiple choice questions. They're presented to the teacher, and then the teacher needs to validate the quality of the content and which questions they want to add to their Kahoot.
With this new AI question generator, using Kahoot now is even faster and more efficient.
It's really exciting to see what we can do now and then where this will end up in the future. I feel like we're really only at the start of something, you know, huge and transformative when it comes to education.
With the extra time that I get, because I don't need 30 minutes to create a Kahoot anymore, I'm able to be one-on-one with students when I'm in the classroom and double-checking and making sure that they understand what we're doing, or maybe they have a different need and then I can learn from them and help them.
The reason why we chose Microsoft as a partner in relation to generative AI solutions is that we've already had an established relationship with Microsoft. Microsoft is a very trusted brand. Security is important, reliability is important. Communication was particularly important to us, and Microsoft were very open and very available to us when building our first AI feature. The pace of development at the moment is astounding. It's really exciting to see how we can improve learning outcomes across the world, how we can improve the teachers' lessons and ultimately make learning awesome together with the Microsoft Azure platform.